What is the value of 5.517 multiplied by 14.5? Correct to two decimal places. 5.517 multiplied by 14.5 equals 79.9965. Close to two decimal places. Equals 80.00. The answer is 80.00.